Always hiding behind the headlines. Was perfection its own justification? Or a willful distraction? A wall built contract by contract to shield you from the uncomfortable truth. You're exactly the tool they bred you to be. Quite a piece of work you are. How could you possibly function on your own? You never even had a name. Until I gave you one.
That's him. Burnwood never ceases to surprise me. You really are a most singular individual. And to think, she wanted me to put you down. Lucky for you, I never throw away anything useful. Prepare the serum. Forgetting's not so bad. You've done it before.
What's he doing? Is he still looking at us?
I'm afraid so. Poor sap just won't accept his days are done.
Perhaps I should take him out to the woods and set him free.
Oh, it's a classic.
He was a loyal tool. But everything goes the way of the horse and cart eventually.
I couldn't agree more.
Are you done? The toxins are playing into your fears. Don't let them. Come on. Gotta get your head straight.
She wants me dead.
She has every right to after what we did. But that's not what is really going on.
She chose power. In the end, she was just like them.
No. She found a way to turn Edward's own cleverness against him. The rest is up to you.
I don't know how.
You do know.
Diana!
Coming!
Once you dispose of Edwards, I will dismantle Providence from the top down. It will finally be over. All you have to do is embrace the past.
Sir, we have produced a fresh sample of the serum. Yeah, the exact specs from the lab in Johannesburg. A dosage is on its way to your car as requested. Well, I recommend that the muscle-paralyzing agent used to incapacitate the subject is out of his system before the serum is administered, to avoid unwanted side effects. Yes, sir. I will inform you once the subject comes to.
We need to find a catchy name for it. For when we go commercial, I mean.
You figure this thing has commercial applications? Who'd want to have their minds wiped?
Not wiped, obviously. But that's just fine-tuning. Okay, right now the serum erases long and short-term memory banks wholesale. But in a couple of cycles, we'll be able to isolate the effect to individual memories. Imagine if you could pluck out childhood traumas, ugly breakups, combat trauma. You guys should be over the moon.
What are you talking about? I love waking up in a cold sweat with a scream stuck in my throat.
Huh? What?
Me, they get some real winners out there. Anyway, this was January 12 years ago, roundabouts. It was like this times 10, basically. Couldn't see more than a foot in any direction. Snot freezing while it's still in your nose. So cold, the air burns your throat when you breathe. All that, and we're out there dragging some.
No! Don't let him take control of the situation.
Down.
Corporation bought this train for sample backup storage. But since the bombing at their R&D site in Johannesburg, they're refitting the cars as a mobile fuel lab. Shit! Stop the strangling right now! You're gonna regret this!
we supposed to be, exactly?
Ukraine?
Why the hell did you do that, you bastard? Why in the heck?
mercs to guard one guy.
You do know who he is, right?
Sure, sure. Everyone's very impressed. I get it. And if you want some kind of elaborately planned calamity or a convenient heart attack, sure, he's your man. But how does he manage in a brawl? I'm willing. I bet this guy doesn't hold a candle to any of us. Too much sneaking around and dressing up.
Thank you.
this on myself. Well played, Miss Burnwood. Do you really think she'll be able to resist all that power? This is not how people work.
She rejects the power, not the responsibility.
A noble idea. But please join me in the real world. I trust you already know what this is. Why not simply take it? Embrace who you were always meant to be.
No, never again.
Well, I had to try. Go on then. Do your thing. At least I die knowing who I am.
International finance continues as Milton Fitzpatrick CEO Alexander Fannin joins the president of Hams and Oil, while the new founder Tim Quinn and a bunch of other members step down from the board in the month of the
It's been a long time, Agent 47.
That's not who I am anymore. The pact is done. The past. Dead.
And yet,